Silicon Valley is the hotbed. It is extremely busy right now. The technology is moving extremely fast. You're going to have a controller that is capable of talking to automation, the machine, quality, everything. One big circle. The Siemens is one of them. It's going to be well capable of connecting all these things into the future with Industry 4.0 and the IIoT. With the LEAP program, we have a structured course at the controller or on the simulator. We can work through programs and have a basic understanding of how this controller works. So the transition is to write, simulate it on the machine, and then run your part in a timely manner where the machine is never stopping, whether it be lathe, mill, multi-axis. We can get into conversational to teach them how to program the machine very quickly in multi-axis. We can then use the code it produces, understand what that means, and just enhances how the machine works, how you can edit, how you can create quick parts. And once they start there, I feel comfortable with them actually going to the machine and running parts.
Conversational programming does help me understand more of the G code and what the machine is doing within the program.
Level 2 and 3 would be the G code. It'd also be based on 5-axis. That's the real power of the controller. It's using 5-axis, multi-axis equipment, which most of the partners around are running the Siemens controller on.
There's so many things I would like to learn a lot more about 5-axis. Gets it done quicker, and companies are making more money, and they're doing it faster.
The certifications for the individuals is the most important part. That individual can put these certificates on their resume and be instantly hired. They know the quality they're getting through the LEAP program, they know the quality they're getting through DEANZA. You put those together and they're very, very employable.